So, hi, Roxanne. How are you doing?
I'm doing wonderful.
So, tell us a little bit about yourself. What are you doing now here at Beaufort Community College?
As of right now, I am waiting to get into the nursing program. Got all my prerequisites done besides biology. It's what's killing me. That's my Achilles heel for sure. But just doing my best to try to get into the nursing program right now.
And so what has made you want to be a nurse?
Working with my father for 4 years before he passed on, and then now working with my grandmother and just seeing the need for help with the elderly. Just my heart goes to them, and I feel that that's where I'm needed.
And how did you find your way to Beaufort Community College?
I found my way to Beaufort back in 2015, shortly after I had moved up here. I decided to come out to get my GED, and in doing so, someone had advised me to try to come out here and start doing college, and here I am now, 2 years later, and I love it.
And you are a first-generation college student.
Yes, I am.
So tell me a little bit about that experience.
With being a first-generation college student, of course, I don't have very much home support because no one's been in my shoes, but there's tons of support here out at the college that keeps me going and keeps me positive.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much, Roxanne, and good luck.
Thank you.